my friend, you've had some fast race cars over the years. It just hasn't worked out for you. 14 years, I would have never bet it. That's how long it's taken to get back to victory lane here at Flat Rock. You got to be thrilled.
I'm very thrilled. It's been a long 14 years. It's been a lot of hard work and stuff, but I got to thank Dad, Mom, family, Harold Fair for selling me this car. I thought I was done, you know. But we got back here in victory lane. I think we're going to be a force of reckoning.
Sometimes when you take that top off, the rest become a little bit easier. I know, you know, you stress over getting those wins sometimes. You got to feel pretty good about the rest of 2023.
Well, I feel pretty good. I mean, we got the car. We just keep it underneath us, and I think we'll have a good year.
Awesome job, Chris. Congratulations. On behalf of Flat Rock Speedway, there's your trophy, man. That's been a while.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice round of applause for Chris Benson.